Arrival is hearing your name called early on draft day. Carrying your team on broad shoulders. Arrival is becoming the face of a franchise, bringing hope to an entire city, inspiring those around you. Arrival is elevating your game to superhero status, owning the paint, dominating the boards, energizing an offense. Arrival is NBA Live, EA Sports. It's in the game.
What's up, everybody? Before we get on started, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Also, make sure you hit the Taco Bell sign to get the notification sent to your email or your notification signs on your phone. So that way you'll know when I upload my material and you will not miss a beat on everything that I deliver to everyone for the community. And I would truly appreciate it. What up, everybody? Thanks for dropping into the matrix with your boy. This your boy Prime. I appreciate everyone that's stopping on in. And shout out to the creators, all the ones that was at EA Play that went ahead and captured some of the footage. All their names will be in the description box below, and shout out to them. Now, let's go ahead and get to the point of hand of the video, ladies and gentlemen. Now, Live 18. I really want y'all to pay attention to a lot of some of the features that the devs have really want us to focus on. So when we was at EA Play, what they really wanted everybody to focus on was the actual signature, the dribble mechanics. They want you to really look at some things that was mainly gameplay. And that was the main focus that they want everybody to look at and pay attention to. So now, a lot of people that are out there that haven't seen some of the footage. There's some footage a lot of people haven't seen. And there are a lot of footage that people have seen. That's great. But I want people to break everything down and really pay attention to the actual game. Now, it's not fair to try to compare the game to the actual competition. NBA Live is its own entity. And NBA Live is, you know, its own game. And it should be that. But the primary significance is this, that, you know, competition is here. And Live 18 is a very good product from what was played. And when I got my hands on it, as you look, and as I'm saying, you're looking at the Cavs and the Warriors, and it's a lot of footage for this because there's a lot of things that's in here that, you know, they really took the time and they really, really worked on this. Now, I'm not trying to say that the game is absolutely perfect, because there are certain things that they even asked us and everyone that was out at EA Play, some of their opinions on certain things that needed to be addressed and that they can actually, you know, touch up on before the demo actually releases next month in August. And there were, you know, there are some backlashes with a lot of things that's out there, you know, a lot of things that have been misconstrued, you know, just let everything come forth to the table. Also, now, with this video being as long, which is a good thing, because I know a lot of you really want to focus on gameplay and gameplay alone. But there are other features that are in NBA Live 18 that have not been presented so far. So there are a lot more things that they're going to present later on down the line. So it's coming. It's just a matter of time of when they're going to do it. Like I stated in my last video, y'all will actually see it up here at the top. Y'all can actually take a look at that. But all I'm saying, ladies and gentlemen, is that pay attention to everything that you possibly can on every single angle. Now, the game was set on pro level. That's the reason why everything looks so easy. Oh, that slam a jam up by LeBron. But the game was set on pro skill. Now, pro level is the second level right after rookie. So you really have to, you know, really play the game on superstar level. Now, defense is extraordinarily great in Live 18. There's defense in the game. You just have to really get your hands on the sticks. And these are all highlight reels. so people can actually see how the game really plays and what you can actually see. So that's why I said they dumbed it down, put it on a lower level, so the casuals and the beginners can grab the game, you know, get a hold to it, get a quick feel, and really, really enjoy the game. And a lot of, not just, not a lot of just of, people in the crowd that enjoyed the game. You had YouTubers that enjoyed it. You had execs that enjoyed the game. You had, certain commentators, magazines, people that do blogs. It's a lot of people that was out there that really enjoy Live 18. So that's a good thing. That's the significance of that. But that's the significance in, where it's going to end up and where it's going to be. Now, what I want everybody to really do is that, I really want y'all to really put y'all comments down. Regardless, if you like the title, you like the title. If you don't, you don't. That's fine. Live 18 is going to, going to sell. And this is something that I agree with one of my teammates of the NOVC, which is Swag. And we talked about it when I was there in Los Angeles as well, is that we feel that NBA Live will sell over 1 million copies. And that is very, very good in its own right, that is going to sell that much, because the significance of NBA Live Mobile, a lot of things that are going to transition over from the NBA Live Mobile, it's going to be significant enough. You got to remember, there are still other things that are not being presented for NBA Live 18 just yet. So I want, I would like for a lot of people that's actually out there in the community just to, be patient. Let the game, flourish. Let them do what they have to do. There's some things I agree with, but there's a lot of things I disagree with. So, but, everybody is going to be able to do their own evaluation when the actual demo releases next month. So, everybody can actually see. Now, you're not going to get the full game. You're not going to get that. There's going to be certain things that you're not going to, really, really get. But, with that, because of the demo, they want everybody just to get their hands on it, play it, and go from there and see some of the, things that they actually address from EA Play and from the actual community and what they said. So, and like we always say, community matters. And that is the primary thing for all this to really, really come into play is the main community, the live community. Well, I'm going to shut my mouth. I'm going to let y'all hear some of the gameplay footage with actual vocals and sound. And then y'all can make your evaluation from the Warriors and the Cavs gameplay. All right, y'all. I'll see y'all momentarily.
Some space with that. The ball, excellent teamwork. Stops on a dive.
Good execution resulting in the mid-range jump.
Moves around the defender. To the basket. Up. Smith fires away. Ball comes loose. Irving fires for three.
Right up in the shooter's face.
There's the step back. Nice. It gets inside. Puts it in. Bustin's using the screen, looking to get to Irving. For three, that's good. His man, Durant on the ground to come to help protect the basket. And he curls in. Durant. Durant fires away. Durant on the drive. Durant against James. Oh, excellent.
With strength and force.
The type of action to get consecutive stops will have a help defenses late as well.
To the basket. Nice move inside. Oh. Inside for three. Irving
season, Mike. They're really getting after each other.
Oh, what a shot. Fires away.
You open?
Yeah, take that.
Hold up. Let's see this again.
Now we're getting into the one, ladies and gentlemen. Now this mode is a mode, well, I don't want to say mode. This is one of the features that that they really wanted us to really, really pay attention to. And with all the detail with the actual body scans and the way they done, you know, the way they have the new body mechanics, you know, with some of the, you know, the new features that they actually have, you know, they really, really went into extreme detail when it came down to the one. And they wanted to do it with their own style. They're doing it with a trait system. And with the trait system, this is something that you earn. You don't buy it. So you're not buying anything. You have to actually earn it. And for the ones that really want to keep on buying everything, sorry for you. You gotta earn it. And, you know, that is something that is very good to get your skill up, get your game up, and at the same time, you can mix and match with people that could be actually with the particular skill that you are. So, with Live 18 and with this particular, you know, feature that they present, you know, it's going to be a lot of ballers that's going to be on this game. And we're going to, you know, a lot of people are going to go ham. It's going to be a lot of trash talking. And that's the significance of, you know, really, really playing basketball gaming. It's not going to be to the point where you're going to be able to cheese this out, because you're going to get reprimanded on certain things that goes down with the one. And that's the significance of, you know, the game. Now, there is defense. You see a lot of stuff there. But again, like I said before, this is for something for the individuals, for them to get on so they can grab it, grasp it, and then, you know, just have a good time. The game is very fun, not just from every aspect. The game is very fun, and that's the good thing about the game, is that not only that it's going to be competitive, it's going to be fun. And controls was something that was very, very, you know, brought forth to the table, and what they want to let everybody, you know, see with the controls as well. And then you have, you know, you have your new, like I said, you have the body types, you got your traits, you're going to have these objectives, you got everything that's going to be in the game for you to go ahead and break it down. And not just that, you know, you're going to have to build up the ranks to get your character up. So a lot of you cats out there that really, really think that it's going to be easy, got another thing for you. It's not just going to be easy, where it's just going to be a cakewalk and for you to, you know, really do certain things. And, you know, but I really would like, you know, and again, like I said before in the video, pay attention to all, you know, the videos, pay attention to all the gameplay footage as much as you can. And once you break everything down, you really, really, you know, really, really say what it is that you see. Say some of the things that you like. Say some of the things that you really dislike. So, and you go from there. And, you know, and please, if you're going to roach, you know, don't roach to the point just because you just want to hate and to hate. And it just doesn't make any sense. Come correct. You know, come with some constructive criticism if it is any for you. You know, because some people just hate, you know, just want to hate because they just don't want competition. And they don't, you know, it's just this new brand of gamer. And it's like, it's crazy on how the mindset is. But it is what it is, and to each his own. Woo! Look at the lob. Look at the lob. But again, now there are certain things that's also in the game. Not just by the signature aspect of the game. But it helps you with some of the meters and everything that are in the game. I mean, I could talk about the meters. The shot meter in the game, I really don't care for it because I think it really takes away from the actual user trying to make the shot. Because you got a shot meter on the bottom of the feet, and then you have the meter, and I think it distracts you. And I think now when you put it on a higher level, it does get a little bit harder to make the shot because I think it should go by percentages and it shouldn't go by the green light. Because when it goes by the green light, you know, everybody's going to be trying to get that green light to make shots every single time. And some shots shouldn't be made, you know. Now, it does go by how you are defended and how they are defending you as well. So that is something that is extremely significant in that aspect as well. But not just playing, you know, head-to-head or an exhibition game or the one. And not just even the Drew League, you know, and you'll see that momentarily as we, you know, as we move on in the video. But the Drew League, I mean, just for the one itself, as you've seen, and you see all the objectives and you see the things that you can rank up on, you know, because once you do it, you know, and as you see, EA Play exclusive traits. So this is, like I said again, this was all for EA Play. I just hope everybody really, really knows this. So as you see, you can get to unlock shoes, certain accessories, clothes, and you unlock these things, and then that's what you use, you know, moving forward to build your character up. And like I said again, you can't buy anything in here. You have to earn it. Everything is earned, not bought. So that is something that is extremely well done, and that's EA's direction and their direction that they always wanted to do, and foremost. But I'm gonna go ahead and let y'all hear some of the one gameplay footage with sound. I will be back momentarily.
Play of the game.
Now, we're about to go ahead and close this out. I hope everyone is enjoying all the gameplay footage that is here, you know, and I want everybody to dissect as much as you can, you know, and really, really pay attention and just look at everything. I mean, look at the, you know, the colors, again, the movement, you know, and just look at some of the actual, you know, the fluidity of the game. I mean, I cannot even stress it enough myself on how good it is. And the way that you know, the way they really, really took their time. And this was the significance of the actual delay and when they wanted to do this. This was very, very significant. You know, a lot of you that's out there are not understanding the significance of the delay and all the time that they took to go ahead and get this game out. But, you know, to go ahead and get the game and to get the title and get everything straightened out. And like I said, this is just only the beginning for the Live franchise, because Live is actually coming back. Competition is absolutely here. But I just want to let y'all see and showcase, as you see everything that's up here on the screen, and I want everybody to break everything down and look at everything as much as possible as you see, you know, some of the traits, some of the actual abilities that you will actually get with these players as you're building them up, as you're looking at them. You know, you got Rhythm Shooter, you got Spicy Disher, you got Sure Handles. You have all these attributes that's going to be in the game that you can actually mix and match up with your player as a whole. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, everyone. And I want to close it out with the Drew League. And y'all be blessed and subscribe to the channel. All right, y'all. Peace.
Watch good.